Alright. Well, welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 2. One, kinda, I guess. I don't know. Fuck it. Well, I'm back with it. I did some leveling up. What was I at? I was either at level 2 or 3 last time I played this shit. But, yeah, I've been doing some grinding, getting lost, and I thought I was supposed to go back to town before I went and did some other crap, but nah. I saw the star over here, and the star means, nigga, that's where you're supposed to be going. And I'm still just with my character and this nigga Leonard, or Leo, whatever the hell you want to call him. And I guess, yeah, I'm just going to talk and see, now you got to see the full length of how long it takes to save. Most likely the other times I'll say I'll cut it out because it's been a minute since I saved, so I decided to do it right there. Well, let's go. Parma Village. I better be able to buy some equipment in here. Probably gonna be a waste of my time, but I don't care.
Here we are. Welcome to Parma.
Hey, you're on time for once.
Yuli!
Have you been there, Leonard? Oh, you must be the new guy. Rapachi told me you were coming. Glad you could make it. The wine's all set to go. Follow me.
Didn't think we'd run into
equipment wear and tear has been added to the travelogue. Oh yeah, that's one thing I forgot. Need to do shit to... I don't want to recustomize my avatar. How much would it take to repair my shit? Just 100 again? Fuck it. I'll wait. I'm probably gonna forget, but yeah, I'll wait. Actually, if I went to the item storage, exactly how much? Where the hell did I get that shit from? Whatever, I don't care. I'll probably find out what all that crap does later, but for now. Oh no, I see. See, I always want to go to the weapon shop first.
Let's head over to the storehouse.
Every single game now I play. Hey, nice to see you. Finally, somebody that's actually taller than my character in this game. Princess is going to be a full-fledged grown-up before the night is through. Can you believe it? Use special materials to power up your equipment. So, I feel like I should save those for later. Exactly how do I know how, badly, worn all this stuff is, though? Whole point of my dude is that I don't want to use short swords and shit. You know, I'm using heavy blades. Because that's kind of what I do. So does that mean I can give him the... See, I got a bunch of crap for his character. I ain't get crap for my character. So everybody has their own shit. Alright. That's good to know. Because I ain't know that shit before.
Parma's famous for its food, too.
Fuck it, nigga. I got a cape. I don't care about food. So where am I going? Oh, right there in the center. Apparently they got some other crap all the way down there. I'm wondering what that crap's gonna be about.
You must be kidding.
What?
Don't let his looks fool you. He's a big old pussycat.
Damn, that shit big.
Now where? Rouse said he'd be here.
Who?
Your driver. Rouse is the only one who can get this fella to pull the lane. It won't move a step, not without Rouse's say-so.
Was he a big-ass nigga, too?
Sit tight. I'll see if I can find him.
I want to change that shirt, though. Who the fuck? Oh, that's Rouse? That's Rouse? I thought it was going to be some big-ass nigga. I was completely wrong. Nigga, they could just put question marks over his head.
Dear me, did I doze off again? Oh.
This is where you're hiding? I told you not to be late.
Please don't be mad, Miss Yuli. I am so sorry.
I bet not have to have this bitch ass nigga in my party. I want Yuli, nigga. I'm gonna give her a bow.
Boy, it's starting to get dark. We better haul cask.
Okay, Leonard. Like I mentioned before, Rouse here will be driving the Beast Wain.
Hello! Happy to assist, Chief. By the way, if I happen to doze off again, kindly wake me up before this beastie remembers I forgot to feed it breakfast and turns me into a late lunch.
He's kind of weird, but he gets the job done. Off we go.
We? You're coming too?
Well, yeah. I wouldn't miss this party for the world. What? You don't want the extra help?
Yeah, I do.
Come on. We're late as it is.
Well, tell me Rouse ain't gonna be a party member. Yeah, I wanted Yuli, yo. I told you I was gonna give her a bow. Yuli joined the party. Unless they like, nah, nigga, she used some other shit. So I'm going. We're going back to the best plane. Because I was already in Parma. But I wanted to go the other way because I wanted to know what everything else was about.
It's getting dark. Nighttime brings out the really nasty monsters. We better keep our eyes open.
Hey, Leonard, have you been using combos?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess I forgot to explain those.
It don't matter, I've been using them. Nigga, I found out like half of the crap by myself.
Create more powerful attacks called combos.
Yeah, I know how to use them.
Open combat setup, then choose edit commands. Move over to the combos tab and choose create a combo.
Yep.
The skills you can chain together show up brighter than the others. If you raise the value of any attribute in the combo to 10 or above, you'll be able to perform an extra attack. Combos use a lot of action chips, but they also deal a ton of damage. Try different combinations and cook up your own signature combo.
Word. Yeah, that's like one thing that they didn't tell me about in this thing, and another thing they also didn't tell me about is defending. What, am I gonna have to like keep browsing? Whatever, hold up. Man, she at level 2. See? That's what happened when I overlevel and shit. Apparently she can't learn the females can't use heavy weapons or something. Do you have to be like a certain size? Who the fuck knows? Alright, but I said, let's see. Bow, spear. Yeah, so I was gonna give her a bow. Make a bow, give it to Yuli. Go over to Yuli. Oh, her whole thing was supposed to be using the short swords and shit. Fuck it, nigga, she using a bow. Alright. So now I guess we can go. What about you, nigga? Over there making us all wait for you and shit because you go so damn slow. Well, I know. I guess now I gotta travel all my way back. And they said, like, Huff Moss is gonna be out at night. Fuck it. One thing I learned is that all the emblems on the side of like all the moves and shit, like some of the monsters are weak against certain types of those. I thought it would just be like elemental weaknesses like most games, but nope. This game wants some
they on that next level shit, not me.
Hurry your fucking ass up. Fucking Rouse. I don't do escort missions, nigga. I don't know if I did it before when I was playing, but one thing I learned about is defending. They didn't teach, they teach you like the bare minimum. Either that, they're gonna teach you about that crap later, but yo, they taught me the bare minimum in the tutorial.
Forget about me.
Nigga, I see you right there. I guess if I just hurried myself along, yo, I probably would have been at like level 3 or 4. Maybe, but nah, yo. I wasn't wandering around, yo, while I wasn't playing, while I wasn't recording. I learned how to defend and all that shit. I learned that when I was recording before, but yeah, running away don't really do that much because they don't really have collision detection in this game, so when niggas scream, they still gonna hit you. Which I find that to be really stupid, but still.
I gotta level up Yuli.
Ooh, that dodge, nigga! Oh, I thought he was dead. I can't see, yo. I'm too big. What? Oh, I forgot. Yuli got a bow. I was like, where's she at? I was like, why she didn't get in the middle of battle? Because she don't need to. That's why she don't get in the middle of the battle. But me and Leo, we've been handling this shit.
Damn.
Oh, I thought that nigga sent me to sleep. I think he probably did, yo, but I woke up. What the fuck? Oh, you killed him. I was about to say, why the hell can't I target that other dude? Well, I'm going to, nigga, because I'm doing my own shit. I swear this big ass nigga really try to come over here, yo, while we doing this shit. Nigga, I want everybody to be leveled up, man. That's why we going on this adventure together.
Bitch.
Oh, that was 2 ones. I thought they really hit me for 11 at first. I was like, really? Hell yeah. Both. Level 8. I think, unless I spent more of his points, I don't even remember, but I think Leo can get his third level combo shit, which I think is gonna be a 5-hit combo, I guess.
I can't get mine because I've been spending more points.
And I also have the ability to heal. I put my combos, my regular moves, and my other shit on different levels on the board, so that I know exactly when the hell I'm gonna do something. This seems like a really good place to try to level up Yuga. I defended way too early, but fuck it. Apparently it didn't affect this.
You'll be just fine.
Yo, Yui need to keep a distance, yo. She using a bow. I'm just eating the damage, yo. Son, that's what I do best, yo. Anybody who's ever seen me play any game know I eat damage. That's kind of what I do. Wait. Like I said before, yo, if you use like certain different versions of attacks with certain weapons, then it does more damage for certain enemies. Like, I know the run, I have to switch back to hack every single time I fight these little niggas because they don't get hurt. I'm guessing run through is to like attack like monsters that are in the air and shit. Especially because that other shit is doing like a downward swing.
What up, Yui?
Yeah, that dude all the way back down there, yo. Yo, I'll go back to him later, man. We on a mission. Level this chick up. Oh. I do my other shit, blood thing too, if I don't fuck it up.
Bitch.
Said last time I did that crap, y'all, I hit this dude with a 61. Oh well, man, wrong attack. Oh, fuck it, she killed this nigga with an arrow. Okay. Now how about a break? For the most part, we pretty much seem unstoppable right now, man. Yeah, yeah. Come on, son.
Damn it.
I defended way too late.
Damn, I'm down to 80, yo.
It don't matter though, because I know how to cure myself.
Everything.
And plus I got plenty of MP, yo, so it's all good. See? Leonard manages to keep himself all good. Probably because he did heal himself, yo. I don't know what he's been doing during the fight. Damn it. I had a feeling I was too far away to be doing that shit. You still ain't dead yet? Kibble. And I really didn't even realize, like, I wasn't even paying attention to, like, how you were supposed to know when cats are almost dead, but, yeah, I just need to look at that little blue crystal, and I guess the green one is how much percentage of my MP I got left. That's good to know. They didn't explain none of that crap in the tutorial. Yo, this tutorial in this game is garbage, yo. Pretty much, yo. I just had to figure this crap out for myself. Damn, heck ain't doing.
Shit, he getting it full.
Oh, good. They cured him. I was like, nigga, that nigga was getting attacked, yo. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, I attacked both of them? No, I think she hit him with the arrow, yo, yep. I was about to say, yo, how the hell did I finally get an attack on two at the same time? Fucking neck, I got my fucking Cloud Strife cape and shit. It's all about me getting them stabs with them swords. Yeah, yo, that dude was getting destroyed up there, yo. I was like, god damn. Did this shit get a level up yet? Yeah, she did. Learn some new shit. What if she had to learn anyway? Bowmaster. 3-hit combo. Actually, I think I need to... Because everybody at least... Oh, she already knows how to use heal. Fuck it. Alright, and... Explosive arrow shot. Hell yeah. Oh. Oh, they automatically start off with a 2-hit combo for that thing? Alright. Still, yo. I want to get something better than this shirt, though. No, I ain't want to do this run through on him. Apparently, for once, that junk actually did a lot to him, though. Yeah. Quit trying to put me to sleep. Nigga. What was this crap about, like, the really bad monsters come out at night? You know, I'm still fighting the same niggas. It's just that there seems to be more of them. Son, we busy.
Damn.
Shit, that's what I call a run through. Level 28? No, it was getting dark. That's the whole plan. Oh, damn. I knew a cutscene was coming up because all my whole user interface just disappeared. What up, baby? Spin game in the background without saying shit.
What is it?
What's wrong, Chief?
You don't hear that?
Oh, goddamn. Boss fight.
Damn it! It must have smelled the wine.
Oh no! What do we do, Chief?
We
fight. I gotta grab my controller. Yeah. I ain't stupid. Yeah, I'm not feeling this. Sylvan Savage Troll. I'm probably gonna have to stop it from killing this dude, but shit, he going right towards him. Man, I don't even remember which ones go with what, yo, but, yo, that nigga took a... So, fuck, I ain't feeling that. Crap. What the fuck was that? I can't move. He knocked them off balance, though. Hurry up. Oh, somebody already healed me. Fuck that. Nigga, why the fuck you push your shit?
Sorry, big fella. No time for you.
Yeah. Yeah, if we wasn't so overpowered, yo, to begin with, yo, that dude would. I would have lost that fight. Lucky for me that I overleveled shit.
And it looks like the wine is okay, too.
Nice going, Chief. I thought I'd nap my last nap for sure.
Nah, the three of us can handle one little troll. It's Rapachi I'm scared of. Let's move.
Right.
A troll this time of year?
Hold up. I'm pretty sure he has more. Yeah, I was about to say, yo, I think he has more max HP than that. Yo, but I want to fight all them dudes on the hill, yo. How do I get to, oh, they ain't even on the hill, yo. They ain't on the bottom. What the fuck? Yo, I need to try to memorize all those little things that they told me to do against big enemies. Because I have a feeling I'm going to have to use them later. Or else I'm going to get screwed up. Don't matter though. Let's kill all these niggas, yo. My main goal is just to level up Yugi, yo. I almost say level up. Hokan. I don't know why I'm even bothered to defend against them, yo. When I don't defend, they only take up two anyway. Oh, she shot him with the arrow. Hit him with the run through. Run through. Cause I hit him with the 1-2. Nigga, why the hell are you still talking, yo? You ain't better not be trying to come over here. Yeah, I just hope, like, for those other things when they was talking about those things with the big enemies, yo, that I don't have to have, like, split second timing or whatever. How much? Yeah. I got 4,600, so I think I'm good. I better be able to buy crap, yo. I didn't see crap that was too expensive when I was at that other place. And plus, yo, I found all these damn health potions just fighting these dudes, yo, so health potions shouldn't be a problem. And apparently, each character has, like, their own separate inventory of stuff. That's one thing I need to keep in mind. The only reason why I don't go, like, completely on yet is because if there's a chance of another level up for Yui, I need to go for it.
Damn.
Shot that nigga with an arrow from wherever the hell she was at. That nigga did. How could I forget about you if you keep complaining about us forgetting about you every 3 seconds? But we almost there, so yeah, we good. Oh, and you, we got a health potion.
Everything's coming up, Millhouse.
Oops, wrong move.
Fuck, damn.
And apparently, I heard the servers for this game are long since done, so there's no chance of me actually playing this shit online, which is straight bullshit, but whatever. Like, honestly, if you put out a game where, like, one of the things you talk about is online, yo, you should have an obligation. Especially if you make people pay a retail price, yo, you should have an obligation to have to keep it long, yo, because people ain't paying to rent the game. Yeah, it's been almost an hour since the last time I saved it. And pretty much that's probably how I'm gonna have to keep it, too. Don't forget about me. Hurry up, then. What's this nigga getting attacked again? Hurry up. He still got, yeah, I was about to say, he still got a sword, right?
Oh, can I find something over here on the side, though? Nah, I don't know, like.
Do not forget about me.
So, can you hurry the fuck up, then? Okay, we going in, y'all. I'm not waiting for this nigga.
Oh, man. It's way past dark. I told Rapachu we'd be back before sunset. I am
shit. Dead.
Ugh.
Well, moaning about it isn't going to speed us up.
Yeah, nigga.
My sincerest apologies, Chief.
One thing I learned is that if you input me into this game in real life, I'm taller than like every nigga in this game. Because apparently being 6'2" qualifies you to be a giant in this world. So, yeah.
Look, something's going on?
Whoa! I just love festivities.
Wonders aplenty and sights unlike any. Sorry, folks. The castle delivery comes first.
Who are you, then?
Rapaci Wine, sir. We're here to deliver tonight's wine.
All right, we've been expecting you, though you were supposed to be here hours ago.
Shut the
fuck
up.
Where the hell have
you
been? Merchants shouldn't keep the castle waiting.
We were grinding, nigga.
You see, we were attacked by a monster on the way to the warehouse and...
Stop the excuses and get that wine inside now.
Shut your ass up.
Sir, we at Rapaci Wines look forward to serving you again.
No, sarcasm, that's fine.
Jerks. Have a heart. Yep. Sure, I'll serve them again. If it's a boot in the face.
Good evening, ma'am. Here's your wine order.
Thank you, lad. This will do fine.
Right. We'll be off then.
What a real yard. Yo, Linda's ponytail on point, yo.
In there?
What's wrong with one quick peek?
Oh dear, Miss Yuli, Chief! What am I, luggage?
Yep, you ain't allowed to complain when I had to do an escort mission for you. You almost died, yo.
Whoa, cool.
On a real, yo, my character looks so out of place in this damn world. Not just because he's black, neither, yo. You just look out of place. Maybe if I can get some better clothes, yo, then I can make up for it. But right now, nah. Just look mad out of place. Fucking princess got that fucking Tifa here. That one nigga in front was like, damn! Yeah, yo, but still, yo, she got that Tifa
hey,
here.
That's her, the princess.
Where? So now you're gonna try to smash the princess? What, he... Obviously he didn't talk to her. Actually, he might have when he was a little kid before her mother died or some shit. What is it? Oh, that dude. Yo, he knew that big nigga since he was a little kid. I couldn't fuck with that royalty bullshit, yeah. Except for having a really big ass crib, pretty much being able to get anything that I need or want. Oh, she was going after the butterfly on his head.
Royalty, you know.
I'm just trying to get some new clothes, yo. Shit. Hey, niggas better give me some damn armor. Or let me buy some. I got money. I told you at the beginning of this crap, you can't trust no goddamn clown. Well, I said circus niggas, I think. I don't know. I said something. Really? So, we just gonna... If we gonna have to randomly go out there and fight this shit or what? Is this gonna be like one of them battles when you like... Okay, you meant to get overwhelmed, so you just gonna lose or what? See, all y'all niggas better run away. Shit, let the real niggas handle it. God damn. Oh, that black nigga. Oh, he ain't black. He just kind of tan. He like orange and shit.
So they found it too. My noble friends, I thank you all for coming here to celebrate this special day with my daughter. How proud the late queen would be. It has been 10 years. Since my beloved wife was lost to me.
Shit.
Today, the daughter she gave me, my dearest Cisna, celebrates her 18th birthday. The kindness
word.
You have shown her has made this day possible. For that, you have my deepest gratitude. Please enjoy the evening's festivities. Glory to Balandor!
Glory to Balandor!
Yo. Can you... How the hell you not see how suspect that dude is, yo? He obviously plotting to kill you, yo. She gonna be a party member too?
Doesn't she look kind of sad to you?
You think so? Well, you know, they say she hasn't spoken for 10 whole years. Not since the queen was killed. You know, when Faria attacked the castle.
Sister saw that?
Shit. They all dancing. It was like, nigga, you still dancing? This nigga was really able to stumble that much.
A message.
This is a celebration. What the devil is it?
You can't tell he just got hit. God damn it, yo.
Fucking... has attacked, killing
a monster.
Yeah, that one right there. You really had to send a message, yo. You could just be like, yo, they here. Who's here? Them. That would have been too comedic, though. Volcanion and Destroyer Pyramid.
What's
this? Didn't you just read the subtitles on screen, nigga? What you mean was this?
What's going on?
No way. A monster? How did that get inside the castle?
Did you just not see it burst through the front or whatever? Nigga, I could do something, yo. They let me fucking get a sword and shit. Hmm. God damn. Nigga. Woohoo! Oh. Mmm. Shit. Oh my god, yo. This nigga is ill. Mmm. You don't need them ribs? Shit.
No! Stand your ground! Your king and castle need you!
Why the fuck don't you just fight them all, man? You gonna be doing that much. Oh yeah.
Cisna, quickly, this way. Hurry, quickly!
Oh, the nigga with the red eyes. Yup, that's him. Yup, I told you the king's about to die. As soon as I saw that suspect looked at that other dude was giving him the whole time, yo, I told you, son, the king's gonna die. She finally talks after her dad dies, but she decided not to talk after her mom died.
At last, I hear your voice again. How I have missed the sound of it.
Father!
Go. You must, my beautiful daughter.
No, I won't leave you. I don't want to be alone.
Oh, Leonard. I told you, yo, he pretty much the main character of this game, not my nigga.
This way.
My character ain't shit. Nigga!
We have to go or they'll kill you.
My father!
Quick, this way. What? This way.
Your Excellency, Archduke Delam.
He dead too. Oh damn.
God, I can't believe it. Damn, this was a mistake. Our pace just died with him.
Your Grace, Sir Cyrus, the King!
What about him?
He dead.
Come on. I won't let them get you. Not you.
Who are you?
I'm Leonard.
Why did you...
Well... It's just... I care about you, you know?
What?
I mean... We all do. Care about you, I mean. Your kingdom loves and needs you.
So is she just gonna be a tag along or is she actually gonna fight? Oh damn. Wouldn't it be some shit if she just died because of that thing?
Are you survivors? This way, to the cellars.
Let's go.
Who the fuck is that nigga?
Whoa!
Didn't that nigga I thought that shit fell on him.
Leonard? Where are you? Leonard!
So it's just me and her? Oh my god.
Can you stand?
Uh-huh. Let's go.
Okay, for the first 2 hours of this game, this shit just got real. Meet Philandor.
Not this way.
Sorry, we don't have a choice.
The fence has been added to the something something.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Alright. So, is she in the party too? Yeah, but she's, another escort mission. Alright then, whatever. Fuck it, I'm busy. Better just let me save it first. Fuck it, I never used anybody besides my person before, but fuck it, here we go. Nigga! God damn, they took so long to start that shit.
Damn.
Hell yeah, that stab. This nigga got a bow? Really?
Okay. Now how about a break?
Might as well just stab these niggas then. Get these boxes. And I can't go that way, so yeah, I'm going around.
Why is this happening?
To wind up through us.
Bitch.
So she just gonna cheer me on while I do this crap. Whatever. Just stand right in front of him, Nick.
Oh, damn.
Let's finish this.
Nigga. Hell yeah. You got up to level 9 and you got 2 drinks, nigga. I don't know what drinks do, but yeah. You got 2 drinks. I'm guessing that's a hill spot in the middle of the floor.
Come on.
No.
We have to move.
Just shining for whatever reason. Alright, fuck it. Shout out to getting over leveled and shit.
Damn!
Yeah, do that 30 more times and maybe you can kill Leonard, nigga. Except for Leonard. That's different. He bitch made. Another hill potion? God damn, yo. It's like this over influx of hill potions that you just find in this place.
God damn.
I want to try his move.
Damn it, I fucked up.
So which way am I going? Oh yeah. Down, I guess. What did I just... No, I was already that way. I want to go this way. Alright. Yeah, move out of my way, sister. I'm sorry. Yeah, I know you gonna cry just because I told you to move out of the way, fuck. Damn it! Shit, that dodge.
Damn!
Get stabbed.